is that which person really gets on your nerves?
Gonna have to go, Mr. Hazard.
Okay.
just 10 minutes. Cape?
My personal self-statement is, on a scale of 1 to 10, how bushy are my eyebrows?
Two thousand. That's a trick question.
Okay, now the next thing I'd like you to do is describe Ainsley Harriet in 3 words, please.
Wise. Old.
Yes.
And brilliant.
Very good. Thank you very much. Okay, the last question for you is, why should people vote for you tonight?
Why people should vote for me? I'll buy them cookies.
Loving the his shoes. Much more sensible, can I just say? Much more sensible. Okay. Hannah, I didn't actually want to look at you too much or watch your performance. I actually sat with my head down and actually zoomed out a wee bit for a while there. And I actually imagined myself driving in the car and listening to that on my radio. And I actually imagined myself, and I just said to myself, that is the sort of thing that you would hear on the radio. You have a very good recording voice. And I heard stop off in Fair Hill, I would go in, I would buy your CD, and then I would go round the corner to Marks and Spencer's and buy a pair of pink jeans to go along with it. That's how much I loved it. It was absolutely fantastic. Very well done.
What more can you say? That was absolutely mesmerizing. You came across as cool, pure and confident. You completely and utterly engaged the audience. And I'm not just talking about your supporters in here. You could just feel the mood in the room change. Do you write your own stuff?
A wee bit, no.
Write more, put it on YouTube, do it, okay? We want to see you as the sensation that we've seen you tonight. We want everyone to see that. Get it on YouTube, get yourself writing and writing and writing. You're fantastic.